We know love by this, that Jesus laid down his life for us, and we ought to lay down our lives for one another. How does God's love abide in anyone who has the world's goods and sees a brother or sister in need and yet refuses help. Little children, let us love, not in word or speech, but in truth and action. And by this, we will know that we are from the truth and will reassure our hearts before Him whenever our hearts condemn us. For God is greater than our hearts, and He knows everything.
Lay down our life.
God, our Father, fill our lives with your compassion. May we live in the generosity of forgiveness. Lord, we pray. Hear our prayer. For those who cannot believe and who give their lives in the service of others, Lord, we pray. Hear our prayer. For the church, ferment of communion, Lord, make your light shine upon her. Lord, we pray. Hear our prayer. O Christ, light from above, come and visit all those who are in darkness. Show them the way of your love. Lord, we pray. Hear our prayer. Support those who are going through times of difficulty and of discouragement. O source of confidence and of life, Lord, we pray. Hear our prayer. Guide us by your Spirit so that we may accomplish the will of your love. Give us new hearts, Lord. We pray. Hear our prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Jesus, our peace. If our lips keep silence, our heart listens to you and also speaks to you. And you say to each one of us, surrender yourself in all simplicity to the life of the Holy Spirit. For this, the little bit of faith you have is enough.
Thank you.
us,